Every athlete wants to go out on their own terms. A precious few leave on top. Most don't get that chance, and it looks like Indianola's Casey Blake will fall into the latter category. Casey was released by the Colorado Rockies during spring training this year. He says he woke up with soreness in a surgically repaired neck during spring training, and though he bounced back quickly and feels fine now, at 38, he's at home, waiting for his phone to ring, and he knows that may never happen. Today on Out of Bounds on 1700 The Champ, I asked him if it's over, if he's happy with how his career went.
There were several points, you know, in my career where I didn't even think I would ever get to the big leagues, and so getting there and then staying there for 10 years, you know, I'm pretty happy with that. There's not many guys who get that chance. Maybe they have the ability, they just never get the opportunity. And you know, I got that chance and did something with it. You know, so I'm pretty proud of that.